The Canada Pension Plan has over $50 billion invested in stock, funds and real estate assets in China. Almost $4 billion in Tencent. With Ukraine-Russia at war and if China decides to help Russia, how will the CPPIB recover the investments? What is the exit plan, Mr. Trudeau?
We'll be right back.